大家好，我是
苏嘉玛，
我是 Warren。 今天我要为你念的是练习手册第323课，我乐于牺牲恐惧。Verse 323, I gladly make the sacrifice of fear. 让我们先来唱吧。
我乐于牺牲恐惧。
I gladly make the sacrifice of fear.
我乐于
牺牲恐惧。I gladly make the sacrifice of fear.
这是你要求爱子的唯一牺牲，你要他舍弃所有的痛苦，所有的哀伤与失落，所有的焦虑与怀疑，让你的圣爱自由地流动他的意识里，疗愈他的痛苦，使他永恒的喜悦。 Here is the only sacrifice you ask of your beloved son. You ask him to give up all suffering, all sense of loss and sadness, all anxiety and doubt, and freely let your love come streaming into his awareness, healing from of pain and giving him your own internal joy.这就是你要求我做的牺牲，也是我乐于做的牺牲。它是我要恢复你的记忆，以及世界一并获得救恩所需付出的唯一代价。Such is the sacrifice you ask of me, and one I gladly make, the only cost of restoration of your memory to me for the salvation of the world. 当我们付清了自己亏欠真理的债，也就是放下所有的自欺与挫败的偶像之时，真理就会圆满喜悦地回到我们心中。 And as we pay the debt we owe to truth, a debt that merely is the letting go of self-deceptionsand of images we worshipped falsely, truth returns to us in wholeness and in joy. 此后我们不会受到任何蒙蔽了。 We are deceived no longer. 如今爱已重返我们的意识中。 Love has now returned to our awareness.我们从此获得心安理得，因为恐惧已经消失。为爱犹存， and we are at peace again, for fear has gone and only love remains. 可恩要我们参考教师指南第13章第一段的第6句话。前一个幻象必须替代下来，新的思想体系才有立足之地。这幻象即是放弃世间任何东西都是一种牺牲。 The first illusion which must be displaced before another thought system can take hold is that it is sacrifice to give up the things of this world.World. 还有什么比这更虚幻的看法？整个世界本身就是一个大幻象。 What would this be but an illusion, since this world itself is nothing more than that? 需要相当的羞耻才可能明白并接受世界不能给人任何东西这一事实。 It takes great learning both to realize and to accept the fact that the world has nothing to give. 牺牲虚无的说法究竟有何意义？ What can the sacrifice of nothing mean? 可恩要我们继续参考正文第三章第一节的第三段。旧约有言，上主说， 报复是我的事，这显然是人们把自己的邪恶嫁祸于他而成的妄见。The statement, vengeance is mine, since the Lord is a misperception by which one assigns his own evil past to God. 人类的邪恶历史和上主毫不相干。The evil past has nothing to do with God. 上主既未创造过他，也不曾助纣为虐。He did not create it, and he does not maintain it. 上主从来不信因果报应那一套。God does not believe in retribution. 那绝非天心的创造模式。His mind does not create that way. 最后，可恩要我们参考正文第十六章第六节第十一段的第四句话。你会惊讶不已，原来只需放弃虚无便能获得这一切。Oh, you will think in glad astonishment that for all this you gave up nothing.
让我们再来唱一次吧。
我乐于牺牲恐惧。I gladly make the sacrifice of fear. 我乐于牺牲恐惧。I gladly make the sacrifice of fear.
愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天。阿门，我爱你。